I'm Jakki Degg and I'm reporting for Party Team TV. Today we've got a Hollyoaks extravaganza with all the boys from the show playing against Mangotsfield United's under-18s in aid of the Bristol Kidz appeal. Well, it's a beautiful day and the sun is shining, so I think we better go and have a word with the lads and see how they're feeling about the game and also what happened last night. Okay, well, I'm on the pitch with a couple of the lads from Mangotsfield United. So, boys, I know a lot of the Hollyoaks lads were out last night having a few too many beers. I hope you lot were a bit more professional.
We didn't have as many beers, but we were definitely out.
Was that the whole team or just you?
Just us two.
You're the bad ones then.
It'd be our fault if we do split that way.
Yeah. Dear. So, what positions do you guys play?
I'm a striker.
I play Sam and Phil.
So a striker going out the night before getting drunk, probably not the best idea, is it?
No, not really, but it's got a bit of fun, it's all charity, isn't it?
So what do you think of the opposition? Do you think you're going to win?
Well, I think they're a bit cocky and confident, aren't they? So it'd be nice to shut them up a little bit, to be fair.
That's just hard out, though.
Well, I don't know, they've got a lot of crater, haven't they? They've got a lot of pressure of all the women coming to watch them, so it's 2.8.
You never know, the girls might be here for you guys.
Well, that's about 11 mums watching us, that's about
it. One or two.
Well, you never know. So what do you think the score is going to be?
I'm going to go for a 4-2 because it don't look that bad, but they haven't lost yet, so they might as well be today, 4-2
to you guys, obviously.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Have you got any tactics that you've got up your sleeve? Or?
Well, he told them last night that he's going to kick them all.
That's a tactic, then. I like it. Okay, well, good luck, guys.
Thank you very much.
I'll be rooting for you on the side of the pitch.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Pickard.
Miss Degg.
How are you feeling this morning?
A little bit ropey. We had a lovely night last night. We all went out to a club, but we're all here, and, you know, there's a nice crowd, and it's a lovely day, so they all look a bit fit, though, the people we're playing, and they're all doing, like, proper warm-ups and stuff, so...
Well, they probably didn't go out drinking, did they?
Well, there was a couple of them, I'm sure, you know, yeah. We're not really asked, to be fair. If we lose.
I've just been speaking to them boys that were out last night, and they said that you're going to kick them.
Yeah, only because that's what they were saying. They were going,
that's
you better
not
very be careful.
Terrible, is it, Nick, really?
Well, only because they were saying it first, you know.
Okay.
But, no, I'm sure they'll all be all right, so here we go.
So, do you think you guys are going to win?
I don't know. Sometimes we've done it like this before and we've come there, and sometimes these under 18 boys are a bit shocked by the crowd and all that, so we're used to playing in front of a lot of people, so maybe we'll be all right. I don't know, we'll see.
There are a few ladies here actually. Have you spotted anybody interesting?
Obviously, yes, of course. not really yet. No, I only just got here. No.
And I hear you met someone in the lift last night.
Yes, I did, a Michael Jackson lookalike, which was very freaky, and he asked me up to his room to do a picture, and which I thought was a bit odd. Well, then he went in the room and got in the full Michael Jackson garb, which was a bit of a shock, but there you go.
So there you go,
I did, yes. Just for that, yeah.
Ow! Hi Chris, how
Hello.
You doing this
I'm alright, I'm loving the weather. Nice and sweaty already.
Yeah,
so.
I can see that.
Warming up well.
So, I take it you were out with the guys last night?
Yeah, I'm one of the few who got sleep though.
Oh,
so,
really?
I got five hours sleep, so.
5 hours? Bloody hell. I don't know, you managed to out with that.
I know, yeah.
So, what do you think your chances are today? Do you think you're going to win?
I think we might be alright, you know, because every time we go out and we get... Yeah, we always seem to win. When we stay in, we lose. So, hopefully our theory will work. They're all warming up, we think. Doing all these mad warm-ups, we've just been booting balls over the fence, so...
So what position do you play?
My preferred position is right midfield, but I'm playing at right-back today, because we're a few players down, but hopefully I'll do that. Yeah, throwing some challenges in.
So what kind of formation are you playing today?
I think we're playing 4-4-2, the old
the
England.
Preferred.
Yeah, preferred one.
Okay,
preferred
well.
England one.
Preferred?
Yep.
So,
Yeah, well, a few of the lads last night thought it was a good idea to start giving us a bit of abuse when before the team was played. So got a few scores to settle, I think, today. The centre forward said he was going to make me look stupid, but I have to break his ankle. Yep.
Okay, well,
And obviously it's a charity today, humanity charity.
Yeah.
And I know you guys do a lot of work.
All the football matches that we play like up and down the country, all three imagine appear. I think I'm not sure what percentage of all the tickets goes to
10% yeah.
goes to the imagine appear, which is wicked
good.
For them. Yeah.
Very good. It's a Liverpool.
Yeah. I think it's all the hay is that. All the hay Liverpool hospital.
So,
hopefully, yeah.
All right, then. Well, good luck.
Nice speaking to you.
Right, lads. I've heard you are the boys to come and see for skills. So show me what you can do. When I was drunk, I didn't mean to call you that. I'm here with Roger Gray. He's the chief executive of the football club. So how's things going today?
Very well. It's a beautiful day. Everybody seems to be having a nice time. Yeah. Lots of people in the ground already, so it's good.
The pitch looks in quite good condition.
It is. We've got a groundsman that looks after it. He's quite a good lad and puts a lot of love and care into it. So groundsmen and their pitches, they're very temperamental.
So how is the football club doing?
We had our last game yesterday. We finished 10th in our league. So up until Christmas, we were having quite a good season, but we tailed off a little bit. So
excuse my ignorance, but what league are you in?
We play in the Southern League Premier Division, which basically is two leagues away from the Football League. So it's quite a high standard.
You're getting there.
Oh, yeah, we're getting there, yeah. Yeah.
So obviously this event today is for charity, for Bristol Kidz. Do you know anything about the charity at all?
It's something that the local radio station GWR set up a few years ago, and they have a big appeal at Christmas. And the good thing about it is that all the money raised is actually given to children of Bristol, various projects that are connected with the children of Bristol, you know, in some of the more deprived areas, providing facilities for them, etc., etc. So it's really
a
good thing.
And all the proceeds go to the charity.
The proceeds of today are going to that charity, so which is quite good because when we were approached to stage the game, we were said, you know, you can choose a charity. So we sort of phoned GWR and said, this is what we'd like to do. And it's good because they've helped us promote the event. And they've got
brilliant.
The Black Thunders here today as well, so it's good.
Yeah, I hear Nick was on the radio this morning saying that he was going to give the other team a bit of a thrashing.
Well, and part of the the stipulation of advertising is that two of their lads are playing for our under-18s, which is Nick Rado and Ben Moss, the sports presenter.
Okay. Good. And how many people does this club hold?
It probably quite comfortably you get about 3,000 in here when it's full.
Okay.
Not sure whether we'll get that many looking around today, but
a few girlies here though.
There's
boys.
Lots and lots of girlies. I only wish we had this amount of girlies watching our first team.
That'd be nice.
I think our players would be fine with that.
Well, I think they'd play better.
Yeah.
All right, thank you very much.